Hey guys, what is up again? It's Incognito Gamer here today. Today we'll be playing Resident Evil Revelations. Before we get into the video, please smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that share button. I hope y'all having a wonderful day. We're getting started as soon as this loads up, guys. Believe we're on chapter 10. And that's the chapter we're on. Episode 10, yes we are. Campaign continue.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Tangled Webs, Episode 10.
He never got the hint. What a drag.
Well, maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
Yeah, sure. Can we get started already?
Sure. We've been through hell before. It's nothing new for us.
Yeah, just like old times. The good old FBC. So, what's the plan?
Get to the bridge, activate the bulwarks, and pray the ship stops sinking. Now that the power's back, we should be able to access the maintenance system.
We should split up then. There's something I need to check on first.
Okay, fine. I'll see you on the bridge.
Parker, the bridge is not that way, dear.
I get confused on this ship. Cafeteria. So that's the cafeteria, which will take me to the upper cabins. And that should take me to the bridge. Custom parts. I need that. Get away from me.
Seeing your face.
Things are her, rather. Like, she's the hardest person I've faced in this.
Thank you.
the bridge. And...
Parker, where are you?
I'm almost at the bridge.
I'm already here. I'm going to start lowering the bulwarks.
That was fast.
You're just slow, pretty quick.
And you owe me another dinner.
That reminds me, I never got you that drink. That was a year ago.
That's fine. You can make it all up to me in one big spending spree.
Okay, fine. Just sit tight and I'll be there soon.
And so we reach the bridge.
Hold it right there.
Parker?
Spy has infiltrated the BSAA. Morgan's more. And then maybe you. And that's what Raymond told me.
What are you talking about? We don't have time to...
Parker, subdue that woman.
Raymond? How?
But you... You were...
She's trying to activate the ship's self-destruct mechanism to destroy the evidence.
What?
Guys, this is getting out of hand. Not funny. Come on. Say something. Parker, it's me.
I can't trust you completely. Not yet. Put your gun down, Raymond.
Yeah, you're too soft. Don't be fooled, Parker. Parker!
Stupid men. I knew O'Brien had a lapdog. I'll tell Morgan it was you.
Jessica!
Don't worry about dinner. Now we're even. I'm sorry, Parker.
Go after her.
But you...
Raymond, go!
That was the first episode of that.
Samiramis. She chooses death rather than suffering dignity. As will the Queen Zenobia.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. All personnel evacuate immediately. This sequence cannot be aborted. Repeat.
Checkmate. It appears my bright young assistant has made the last move. Now, have I made things clear to you?
Clear as day. Now we finally have a target. Start counting, Morgan.
Not the most original last words, but best of luck, gentlemen.
Chris!
Hey. something.
First, we gotta get out of here.
This is Hattrick, Crook here at your service. I'm on standby over the Queen Zenobia. Rendezvous on the foredeck. There's not much time, so get moving. Repeat, this is Hattrick.
Jill, the foredeck is this way. Explosions have started. We're out of time. I'm jumping down. Okay, but I can't get through. I'll find a way around and meet up with you.
Parker!
Oh. Hi, Jill.
Can you stand, Parker?
Thanks, Jill. Jessica shot me. She's working for Morgan.
Jessica? We're not getting past that.
Shit! Can't we turn it off or something?
Oh. This is gonna be hard.
Parker!
Oh.
Just not my night. Damn it! Good times, Jill. It was a nice ride.
What?
See you guys.
Fucking serious. Fucking charged me. That was some bullshit, guys. Alright, let's try this again. I think I didn't need that. Move, what the hell? Alright, so I'm gonna kill that guy first. Then turn the knob. Oh, I just walked straight into it. am I supposed to dodge that? It's leaning both ways. You are dead.
Almost there, Chris.
Let's gun it.
Kirk here, are you both good? I'll fly around to the foredeck. Hurry!
They curse this guy. I'm gonna make it. Oh, I did make it.
Hurry up, you guys!
And that ends episode 10. Tangled Webs. Accuracy 90, died 3 times. Cleared it in 9 minutes. The whole thing was, I got 88% accuracy, I died 3 times, and it took me 14 minutes to do it. Let's save right here. Hey guys, I hope you guys liked that video. Please smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that share button. Hope you guys have a wonderful rest of the day. It's been fun hanging out with the Gaming Nation. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, guys.